Hello, you are welcome. I am Iman Sultan. I am one member of family of Sultan family here and living with my family. So I'd like to tell you about our story here and how we are sometimes suffering from the settlers and disturbance from them. In our home, we have faced before, like in 2000 ago, I don't know if you have heard about this story, when the settlers attacked about our home and they have damaged all the glasses here. If you see this face of the building, it was all damaged by them. It was like because they want to express about their sadness for the death of one member of them. So after this event, they wanted to continue disturbing us and wanted to continue noising us. So they are taking from our lands. Sometimes after time, they taking more bees from land, and they say, this land is for us, this land's for our grandmas, and like this. Now, this time, the situation is like, we have a mountain here and we have lands for our family here. So recently, before 3 years, they came and settled this mountain after they moved from the other mountain. They, by force, they moved from their government, so they moved them. So they took a piece of land in our mountain, and they all say, this is our land, this is for our grandpas. And they're staying here. So they wanted to disturb us. They wanted to take more from our lands. How they are disturbing us? Recently, these days also, before yesterday, they have cut some of the wall of the land. They cut it in order to go the lands of the grapevines. Yeah. So yeah. So they wanted to. They are wanted to steal grapes and eat it for themselves. Yeah. Before I went to Italy with one day, they all came and in the night, in the midnight, and they also damaged or cut the fence, and they entered the land and they cut all the trees, the grape vines, the trees of grape trees. So it was like around 100 trees of grape that was grape with its mature and ready to be sold. Yeah, for eating. Yeah, so like this. And this year, I hope that they this will be good, and they will not do anything. I don't know. It's according to their mood or like this. So also, if you look at my brother Musab, also he was in school. He had some problem in his legs, so he couldn't go walking like other children who are walking because they go for school. It is near, so they are going on foot. But my brother, he couldn't. The bus of school must come here to take him, and or somebody to drive him to school. So the problem that the bus of school couldn't come here because the road is closed. The road of the area, yeah, the main road. So also my father, who can drive him to the school, he has his he is busy, so he is not available every day. And so after 5 years, he is in the fifth grade now. But this year he didn't go to the school. Yeah, he didn't go because nobody can driving him, and the school bus couldn't come enter here. So this is one problem that we are also faced. We hope that he will go back to the school this year, but we hope that we can be available. It's according to our availability home to drive him to schools. So this one also stories like that. We had behind this home, our home, we had before like 9 years, we had built a home for us. We completed building. It's just a completion. So after completing it, and we had the first floor, they came and they also damaged all of the building. So it was like that. See some things that we are suffering. They still disturbing us when they are walking, when they are throwing stones on us, when we are going any place. So these things make our life here harder, yeah, more hard. We hope that this will be heaven or like this. We don't know what the solution. Okay, that's.
Thank you.
Okay, very good.